Cody! That looks like a shooting range!
I'm not messing around here. Watch and learn.
Wasting plunges.
Easy.
Please. Smoking gun.
Trigger happy.
Cool.
Come on. I know how to handle a plunger.
Damn.
No props.
Oh, rubbish.
That's it.
Nothing to it.
So close. Move.
Boring.
Sharp shooter.
Shooting plungers doesn't require precision. That looks like an elevator over there. We have to cross over.
Yeah. But that's a deep pit.
One way out. Up.
They're back with their crazy saws! Where are we going?
Only one way out.
This place.
I don't know, but they look pretty angry.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, are you ready for this?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, stupid question.
Damn! Sap is sticking to it!
His shell is too strong!
Thank you.
So why are you on their side?
I'm a mercenary. I fight for anyone who pays me in food and shelter.
What food? Huh? Worms? Slugs? Larvae?
No, I'm a vegetarian and gluten-free. I get paid in nectar.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, the queen? She has all the nectar.
Huh?
So if you help us take her down, you can have as much nectar as you want.
I can?
Yes, you can have it all.
Oh, yummy. Oh. What are we waiting for? Come on, jump on. Oh, here we go. Nectar!
Make it jump, Cody!
I'm trying!
Hey, people, slow down! Cody, slow it down!
I can't! Stop taxi driving!
Ugh! Oh, damn wasps!
Shoot them! Kill them, eh?
Stop backseat shooting!
Oh, neck! Yummy! Oh, here I go! Nectar!
the real queen.
Yeah, you're a robot.
Liars! I'm the supreme wasp queen.
She's our supreme wasp queen.
Exactly. Attack! Wasp, wasp, you're a rat.
Get to the other side! furry and sweet.
Yeah.
No, no, no! I am the Wasp Queen!
She's fooled us!
No, no, no. I told you. See? It's a robot.
It's a stupid bumblebee!
No! Wait! Don't hurt me!
Look! It's nectar! She's kept nectar for us!
Oh, don't take my nectar!
Let's kill it all!
Special. You are one of the noblest pollinators in nature.
I am?
Yeah, of course. Bees pollinate crops that feed 90% of the human population. Without you guys, humans would just die.
He's right.
Really? So I am special?
No! You're a traitor. And you two, why haven't you killed the traitor?
She helped save us.
Yeah, I'm special.
Yeah, and all the wasps have gone. I mean, we don't need to kill her, do we?
Huh? Oh, so you're on the same team now? Shoot them all!
Hey, Thor! Thor!
Good luck!
Oh. Hey! Take us with you!
Hey! We just saved your furry ass!
Oh. Come on, Cody! God, over here! You drive!
What? May, this is a plane! It's not a station wagon!
Just fly!
Where's the gas?
Ugh. Hold your fire! And the cannons! I want air coverage! Cold nuts! Hunt them down! Go, go, go!
Hey! Never underestimate my underwear!
Oh, stop raising your pants! Focus on flying!
All right, I'm revving it! I'm revving it!
Don't crash into anything!
Just help me out and clear the way! Just shoot something! Shoot, shoot!
Wow! And I thought the match gun packed a bunch!
Yeah, no kidding! What kind of explosive acorns did they put in that thing?
Trouble ahead! to say goodbye, little girl. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass.
Headache again. Okay. I won't bother you. But when you feel better, maybe we can play with Moon Baboon again. And all the other space toys you got for me. We haven't played with them in a long time. Oh, and I talked to Dad. I think he wants you two to become friends again. Just wanted you to know.
By the seat of your pants.
Oh, haha, you're a real comedian, you know that?
Thank you.
Look, there she is.
Oh, I miss her. Do you think she's okay?
Well, she looks fine. I mean, she's playing like nothing happened.
Thank goodness. Let's go and talk to her.
Yeah, but we should be careful. We don't want to scare her.
Are you saying I'm too harsh with her?
No, no, I meant she might get scared when she sees us. I mean, look at us. We've turned into a couple of dolls, remember?
Of course I remember.
Are you really ready to talk to Rose?
Why not? She's our daughter.
Well, can you talk to her without...
without fighting each other?
Of course we can.
Rose isn't the problem. He is.
She is. What?
You see? I don't think you are ready.
Wait, is he trying to stop us?
I think that he is. And are we gonna let him?
No!
Wait! What if we can't make Rose cry?
We have to, or we'll be stuck like this forever.
But she hardly ever cries.
Yeah, I know. Look, we'll figure something out, okay? We really need those tears. And the bigger, the better.